Now, President Muhammadu Buhari has announced a 200 million naira gift for Nigerian medalists at various international games, including the Commonwealth Games, for their outstanding performances. The president also presented an award of recognition to world record sportswoman Tobi Amusan during a reception for the Nigerian 2022 Commonwealth contingent. The team members were also awarded national honors.